I have been watching you, Batman, to see if you are ready.
How many times did Joker put him in again?
12.
Oh yeah, 12. Figured he was gonna be quick.
Freeze's lab must be this way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
Whoa! I can't believe I didn't think of this earlier. A hotline straight to my bestest friend in the world. Just think, I can call you up whenever I get bored. I think our relationship is really maturing here. The next thing you know is we'll be exchanging emails or meeting up for romantic dinners.
Down in Sector 4. We've lost a camera in Sector 4.
Old GCPD building. Freeze must be using one of the old forensic labs. I've got to get in there.
What's stopping him?
Huh?
Over here! Now! I found someone!
What?
Tiger operatives will pacify any attempted escape with extreme.
Oh, God! Everyone! Get your asses over here now!
Hey, wake up, man! Come on, wake up! He's dead!
I figured you'd have a little more fight in you! Guess I figured wrong.
So what now?
You two, keep trying to get in.
I'll blow their faces off if they try to get out.
And then what? We just grab Freeze and take him back to the Joker?
Sounds like a plan. Anybody got anything to smoke?
Sure, it came from over there!
Batman inside.
We have zero visual on Batman. We have Batman inside.
There seems to be a camera malfunction in Sector 3.
Can you hear me? What's going on? Now,
I can't leave without that radio. If I hack this radio, I'll be able to listen into all of Penguin's communications.
Joker's crew are still outside, Mr. Cobblepot.
Good. Make sure it stays that way.
No problem. Now listen up. Boss wants this place held tight. No one in or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find
him? Penguin's keeping track of his crew using heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
No idea.
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
Penguin gave an order, so move! Hey, wake up, man. Come on, wake up.
What?
It came from over here.
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't know people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can have him, Batman. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
That doesn't sound good. Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
in Sector 2.
What the hell kind of plants are those?
They look kind of...
It's Batman!
There's a fight going on over there!
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Must be safe. As part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have. All visitors should be sure to check out our dangers from the deep in the aquatic observation. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Does this thing work, anyway? All you need to know is Penguin wants this thing powered up. While it's working, no one in this hellhole can use anything that broadcasts out and—
Look out! It's the Bat!
The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! If all you're doing is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
This way!
done something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
You're standing up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
It's Batman!
Was one of the Titan containers Joker had back at Arkham Asylum. What is it doing here?
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground? I read the manual. It never said anything about working underground.
Yeah, they work.
If you say so.
Since when have you been all about reading, anyway?
I read.
Horn don't count.
Screw you!
He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
It's the Bat!
Joker, turn it on, and go back to Cobblepot as heroes.
What? Just like that? Kill Batman?
Yeah, I'm not scared. He's nothing. Just some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
I'm paying you to protect that thing. Don't let me down.
We need to find Batman.
Are you mucking me about?
I'll cover this
Fight
one.
Him!
Penguin gave an order, so move!
They were right! I found someone! Huh?
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now. He's wearing body armor. I'll need to unleash a series of quick, focused attacks to penetrate his defenses. You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
Yeah, he wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.